You know, the Bible says that everything works together for good. And to them who love the Lord and those who are called according to his purpose. So even when we go through situations sometimes which are painful, one of the greatest joy I've had in the journey of life is to know that there is no suffering that is wasted. Even when you go through suffering or persecution or whatever it is you go through, nothing is wasted if you are going to keep a good attitude.